concerts are coming at you. Have a great day.
Good morning, other Lombard 7 students. It is High Five Friday, and I am so proud of Mrs. Boosomworth and our entire Lombard staff who put on just a phenomenal science family night. I love the smiles, I love the engagement, and I'm not sure our students even understand how much learning was taking place. So stay tuned. We have lots of students that will be winning some prizes from that night. And I just again want to let all of you know just how proud I was of our evening. It's always great to be able to spend some time with our students and their families. So thank you for all of those individuals who attended, and stay tuned for those prizes. Next week, our focus will be the spelling bee. This is a homeroom spelling bee. This will be the only opportunity you will have to compete against your peers in front of peers. So after this, the homeroom competition that will take place on the 23rd, you will then head into the auditorium on April 26th, and you will compete against your own classmates, again, grade level. So every homeroom winner will compete against each other. We'll have a fifth and sixth grade separated one. And then on May 3rd, you will actually compete again. Fifth and sixth grade will compete against each other. We will invite guardians, but you will not have to worry about having all of our school attending that. So we hope so many students participate. Again, that video yesterday kind of related to the spelling bee, that there's so many famous failures out there, and the way we achieve greatness, the way we grow, is to take a risk and try something new. So I hope we have some students that demonstrate that courage and participate in the spelling bee. I know that Fridays are meant for celebrations, so I want to make sure that I get to that piece. So birthdays are on the next slide. Let's get ready to celebrate some Lombard birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh?
We hope you have an amazing birthday, and now let's hear what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch, lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch, not brunch,
I'm starving,
lunch.
On the lunch menu for today, it's a favorite, pepperoni pizza, even a sugar cookie. We've got carrots, and we have a fresh orange, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. Today, we are going to go back to a Friday challenge. And this challenge is just going to be for our fifth and sixth grade students in their homeroom. It's been probably about a C rating. Certain days, maybe even getting down to that D range for just hitting expectations. I was so proud of our student body before spring break. I don't think I could brag enough about our students in the lunchroom, but we've lost a little bit of leadership. Our noise level has not been good. We're having students now jump homerooms, and so just some behaviors that I'm not liking. So today is just going to be a real simple challenge. We're just going to walk around, and I'm going to work with our staff down there to tell me who they think is the top homeroom, and those homeroom students will just get to come up and choose something off the prize cart. So we've got some snacks on there and some different type of items. So today will be just homerooms. In order to get it, everybody in their homeroom has to be sitting at their homeroom. We can't have students leaving table. So team captains, I do need to make sure that you are responsible for recognizing if there is an individual that is not in your homeroom sitting at your table, because that is not part of our expectations. And then next week, Miss Kano and I will have another real fun challenge for our homeroom students, and we really do want students to have the opportunity to be able to sit with different people. So we really ask that our students, again, stay in their assigned area, make sure that our noise level is staying at that level one and potentially zero if a hand goes up. We also need to make sure we're cleaning our materials. And team captains, I was disappointed yesterday. All of our name cards are being left behind. That is your responsibility. So please make sure when the lunch hour ends that you're taking that card and your team captain lanyard and putting it on the cart. So again, today is just going to be a quick challenge. The winning home room, again, that is having their area the cleanest and making sure that they are, again, making sure we're following all those expectations. So I hope we have some winners today. Speaking of success, let's get ready to celebrate our Lombard shout outs. All that shout out loud. Stomp your feet to the ground. All that shout out loud. Sing them high to the cloud.
A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Congratulations to all of those winners, and we hope everyone has an absolutely fantastic Friday. And as always, Zephyrs, go be great.